In second place was car number 11. And